Thanks to this new tool I'm using, I don't have to pay attention in meetings anymore. Okay, that's not actually true. I still do need to pay attention, but I can actually pay attention better because I don't have to worry about capturing action items. I've started using Hoop, an app built by some of the folks who helped make Trello the awesome tool it is today, so naturally when I saw they were working on something, I was pretty intrigued. I finally got to try it out. It's like the first AI tool I've used that is actually good at capturing action items. It connects to your meeting tools like Zoom and Google Meet, and also your chat tools like Slack, and it works in the background to listen for tasks and then lets you assign and triage those items as they come in and queue them up. And it's like really good at it. Like, better than I am at sitting in a meeting and hearing what's being said and capturing action items and figuring out what I'm actually supposed to do now. I could also forward emails that I get, and it will take a whole thread and figure out what my tasks are based on the conversation. Inside of Hoop, you've got your standard Kanban board you're probably used to seeing. We start with the incoming list where Hoop brings things up here, and you can drag them over. When you click on an item, you can assign it, you can add deadlines, you can add labels. Speaking of labels, this is a super cool feature. So if you define what type of things are important to you, you can say, for instance, maybe KPIs or specific aspects of your role that are important for you to be focusing on. When I toggle on the focus mode, it's only going to show me tasks with that label. It's because what it will AI will assess what kind of tasks are coming in and which ones fit that sort of criteria and apply that important label. So when you just toggle on that focus mode, you can actually work on the things that are driving forward your priorities rather than just what feels exciting in the moment. I'm still using Trello for organizing my tasks after they're captured, but Hoop is still very early on and developing new features all the time. So I expect it will eventually catch up with tools like Trello, and for most folks, honestly, it's gonna have most of what you need already in here with being able to assign people and deadlines and drag and drop and, you know, add notes in here as needed. And the good news is you can connect whatever you want via Zapier. So when something new comes into Hoop, it then sends it to your tool of choice, whether it's Trello or Notion or whatever you need to use there. So you can see this as a layer on top of your tools, or it could replace them entirely depending on what your workflows look like. If you want to try it out, I've got a link in the description. There's a free trial so you can test it out and get all the features and see how it works for you. People are saying it's only taken them about a week to get fully hooked on it. And like I said, it's really the first time that I've seen AI actually doing useful things without me having to write a ton of prompts under the hood to do things. So, I've tried out other tools like Circleback, and it's just not nearly as good at listening in and taking information from those live meetings or channels and converting it into action items. So definitely encourage you to check this out if you're looking for a tool that's gonna help you with that. And I've been chatting with the folks at Hoop. They're super keen for feedback. So if you have any questions or thoughts, drop them below and I can get some answers for you. And I'd love to hear what you think. And if you're trying it out, what you like, what you'd like to see in here. And yeah. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon.